One in 11 people in the UK are struggling with debt and arrears. Most people have some level of debt, keeping it under control, tamed, well-behaved, that's the thing, not letting it become a monster. When you're facing mounting debts, this can be easier said than done, and your debt can feel as though it's taking over your life, forever chasing you, forcing you to look over your shoulder and unable to move forward. A monster that just won't go away. Money worries can lead to mental health problems such as anxiety, stress, and depression. And if you're feeling at your lowest, it can be hard to get to grips with your finances, and talking to creditors might be the last thing you feel able to cope with. The monster just won't go away, but can grow, feeding off feelings of hopelessness. People who have mental health problems, 75% of whom are unable to work, are almost three times more likely to be in debt, leaving them forever on the run from the debt monster, with, of course, no place to hide. The solution? Information and support from the right places. Mind is here to help. Tame your monster. Go to www.mind.org.uk/money for information about how to manage your finances.